chance this year. Here he goes. Barzell are looking for his fourth. And
something comes his way, he's patient, and look at this
play. Freezes a goalie, and then there's more moves than a barrel of monkeys, and he puts it in.
You know, the people that suffer the most are the fans, and we love the game, we love to play.
With the fake shot, look at the
pass. Give it time, look in the mirror. All these lines.
Fix the problem short term, but also fix it long term. I think it's a future. Did our part in 0405.
Neutral zone once again. Look at him. Race across the fence line.
They see the drag from the middle. Came to the middle. Myers can't hold it in. And now Myers gets.
Come back to you.
Watch, he tries to pop it away.
Sing with me.
Miller gets
sing
there.
For
he goes down.
Sing for the
man.
Sing for the
man. Sing
for the man. Sing for the man. Just watch it again.
Partying at the same time, but that's not what
you want to do. Sing for the end, sing for the end, sing for the end. Sing a win now, just for today. Maybe tomorrow, the good ones take you away.
At the risk of shameless self-promotion, probably in Burbank, Edison.
Here he comes across, he had his head up very well, and he's going on his own.
Except the lines went out as well. I wonder if he gets credit for that one.
This time it wasn't John Casey in the net. It was Dwayne Rolison.
Dream on, dream on.
The owners and Gary Bettman can agree to that or something.